what I would say to utilities is, one is, this technology reduces peak load. Most states consider it a renewable thermal asset. So you can not only reduce demand permanently, you can also have a renewable thermal asset to add to your renewable portfolio standard that does not take away from your income or your profit, but adds to it. The third thing I would say is that customers are more satisfied with the comfort that you're giving them.